signal.
This is day number 24. I'm going to downgrade this site to probably like a C because of the road noise. There's so many 18-wheelers passing by because it's a major state highway. Probably hear them. Leo's over there. The hedge blocks us from most of the cars. It's about 6:50 in the morning, 65 degrees out. I'm gonna pack, get some breakfast, ride out.
Going wild, 'cause I got nowhere else to go.
5 miles into the ride this morning. We're about to get some food at the Wagon Wheel. Whenever you're in a small town, always ask local people, because like 9 out of 10 times the good restaurants will not pop up on Google because it's such a small town. They don't have a website that hasn't been logged yet. So ask around. Got recommended to come to this restaurant, which was not on Google. So we're gonna go get some breakfast and then we're gonna ride up to Starkville.
You can never take my joy away.
17 miles in, and check out this black widow that we just saw on my bike.
When you have something to love, it feels like home.
We're gonna put him down here where it's safe. And this is why we get touring bikes instead of aluminum frame hybrid bikes or racing bikes, because when the pavement ends, you need something that's gonna hold up. We just pounded out about 5 or 6 miles of gravel, sand, really, really densely packed shells. And Leo was hating it. I actually enjoy the gravel roads a little bit more than the highways, but it's nice to be back on pavement of sliding out, having to unclip, and then find a little bit more denser of a patch. But it's all part of the journey. So we're now in Starkville, Mississippi. Just rode through the college. I got one middle finger for, I guess, Donald Trump, or just because they don't like people touring across country. I really don't know. We stopped at this place called McAllister's. It says the bun meat, some sort of roast beef,
New Yorker,
and potato salad.
Just sold this Utah Jazz hat, $35 on Etsy. $179 on Amazon today, so got some money rolling in.
We are dying. We ran out of snacks. I was actually eating a little bit of peanut butter because I was so hungry and calories. We're gonna have to pick up some granola bars at a Walmart or a Dollar General or something. Stock up because we are low on snacks. Boardtown Bike Shop. Hopefully they got a rim for me inside.
Gosh, the closest bike shop that was like 150 miles from where we were at.
So out of the entire bike shop, they had one rim that has enough spoke count, enough strength to possibly go on a tour and not break. Very much Boardtown. We're gonna be heading west, going to Natchez Trace. We're probably gonna be in the middle of nowhere tonight, so we're gonna be noodling it for dinner. Got a bunch of protein bars, peanut bars, instant oatmeal, got some soups, some beef jerky. We had one really, really close call with a car, so I was like, let's just find a church. Luckily, Wednesday night, Bible study night. So we're at, I think it's called Good Faith Baptist Church. People were outside breaking down Bible study, asked them if we could camp. They said no problem. So we're gonna be camping behind here tonight. They said I should have left the Trump flag on the side of the road where I found it. They didn't judge us completely on that, and they still said it was pretty fine to camp here, and this is holy grounds, and nothing should happen. The great thing is they say you just throw a tent in the back. Back here, there's a cemetery. Don't worry, they're gonna be quiet anyway. It's gonna be a fun night. So I haven't showered in a few days, and there's a couple key points on how to get a good night's sleep. Number one is showering. Number two is eating. Number three is having a safe place to sleep. And number four is being tired. Well, I haven't showered in a while, so taking a shower is gonna make me feel great. We're at a church. We're going to feel very, very safe. We've had permission of the people. We're gonna noodle it today and soup it, so we got our food. And I'm tired, because we rode 50-something miles today. We did some big days before. Didn't get a good sleep last night, so I'm definitely gonna get good sleep tonight. Since I have the luxury of a hose, this is called the sock shower.
Woo!
That's really cold. That is really, really cold. So you wet yourself all around. You take your dirty socks for the day. Clean out your dirty socks with some soap and with some water. Socks on the hand, socks on the other hand. More soap on the socks, so you get a nice lather. Wipe on down. This will work if you're backpacking. This will work if you're bike touring. This will work in an emergency situation. Gives you a nice abrasive material to rub against to get off the dirt and the dead skin. And I'm doing this wearing my boxers. I'm gonna hang my boxers up afterwards to dry, and I'm also going to hang these up to dry, and then I'm gonna have clean socks and clean boxers. Do this before it gets too cold at night. It's freaking cold. So we got a big thing of super meal noodles. We also got some Rich and Hearty chicken corn chowder on the stove. Open the can, put the stove on low, mix it up with the Slim Jim so it doesn't burn on the bottom, and you'll have a tasty bit of soup there. This is night number 24. I hear crickets. There is a graveyard 10 to 15 yards from the tent.
Can you see that? Oh, that's a good shot. Yeah, you can see that.
What the heck is that? What the heck is that noise?
Did you hear it?
What was it?
I don't know.
We rode 55 miles today on our way to the Natchez Trace. I think we're a little bit east of Matheson, Mississippi. About 68 degrees outside maybe. Gonna get a really good night's sleep tonight. I got two middle fingers, I think, for my Donald Trump sign. We threw the tent just because it'll be a little bit warmer than under the awning or on a cold ground. If you are enjoying this content, don't forget to give me a thumbs up for motivation, good prayers, good juju, good vibes, all that good stuff. And if you have any questions, put a comment in the comment section below. I will answer it as soon as possible. And I will see you guys tomorrow morning.
I see me in there. The show got me.
Like a
yeah.
Y'all think we're crazy?